leveraging the Omni-Response solution, whether it's a school safety event or if it's an active shooter event, the technology and the efficiencies that it places on that environment, removing the human factor, enables response to be more effective and efficient.
We need to get emergency response better. We need to be quicker. And the way to get quicker is using technology, I believe. For an example, at a school, as my wife's a teacher, they had a child that went down with a seizure. She's in the lunchroom when it happened, had no way to notify anyone. You could use technology to cut that middle time out. That happens, panic is hit, EMS is notified, video feed then starts recording. When they get there, they already have a map showing where to go. We've cut out 90% of the lag by just using technology to give EMS the information they need to properly respond very quickly.
Sadly, we are seeing mass shootings that are happening so frequently.
Today, we live in a world that these things are happening. One of those scenarios is based on an individual or a nefarious actor pulling up to the front entrance of a school or government building, etc. If that individual removes a weapon system from that vehicle, all cameras go live within that environment. The AI on the IP cameras will detect that. That will show up as an alert on the Omni-Response platform. We've integrated ZeroEyes into the Omni-Response platform for that left of the band coverage. They are a prevention and mitigation arm for the comprehensive solution. Once that weapon is detected, the platform triggers multiple things without a human interface. One of those triggers is all exterior doors are locked. And the faculty, staff, and first responders' phones that they wear on their chest or their belt become a key fob or a unlocked device through a geo-fenced environment from that entrance or exit. So we leverage Kyocera devices for multiple pieces throughout the solution. We leverage the tablets for inside classrooms and hallways. We leverage the handheld devices or phones, whether it's MOLLE mounted on the chest of the first responder or belt mounted on a faculty or staff. We run AI on those devices as well.
In law enforcement, we need rugged devices. We need rugged devices with high uptime, low downtime.
And the ruggedness and the durability and capability of those devices meet and exceed all of the expectations to enhance the overall solution.
So what differentiates this solution to others is the AI, the artificial intelligence of actually seeing a gun outside a school environment or outside of a building environment, where you have artificial intelligence that's actually identifying the weapon, that there is a weapon, and the fact that it locks the doors.
We catch that shooter before that shooter ever even enters that location.
Before it gets inside, before it becomes a mass issue.
So if a shooter does get in, and we'll go off the scenario that that shooter ends up in a classroom.
Head down, head down.
Once those cameras go live, that enables the staff, faculty, or first responders that bird's eye view of live situational awareness into those classrooms.
Rather than having to go room to room and clear a room, each room, it's actually telling us the suspect's in the north part of the building, and we can go directly to where we know the suspect is and neutralize that threat.
That's what we do. We protect the public. That's our job, right? Whether it's emergency medical or whether it's law enforcement. For whatever reason we need to be there, we need to be using technology to make it as streamlined as we can and to make us be able to respond as fast as we can.
He's to the right, far back left corner. He's just wandering around, not paying attention.
Thank you.
That is our goal. That is what we do, is we save lives. And this technology is really helping us become more effective, become more efficient, save lives. Law enforcement needs every tool in their toolkit to ensure that we have the edge on every one of these school shootings. We have to. And it's not a matter of, you know, we want it. We have to have it. It's just, it's too important.